Okay, the ESC started pumping the throttle on and off again, as you saw before the landing now. That's on one of my batteries, so maybe one of my 6S batteries a little damaged or something, I don't know. But as I got from T-Rex Invert on YouTube, he told me it's a sign for the battery is low, so I only been flying for 2.5 minutes now, and I should have 5 minutes, so it might be the battery. The first battery I used earlier today did work very good, and didn't get that pumping on the ESC as I did now. So, it might be the battery, as T-Rex Inverted told me. Other thing I have changed now is that I have AR7200BX B-Stex instead of the 3DX, and I think it's very good. I like it much better than the 3GX. So I have B-Stex in my 6HV now, and this 500. Okay, thanks for watching, and bye bye.